The SAVI SCOUT is a small radar reflector, smaller than a piece of rice, that can be placed in the breast that allows your surgeon to find the area of concern. It can be placed any time prior to the time of your surgery, which allows us more flexibility in the scheduling of your surgery, in addition to where we can make the incisions on your breast. The nice thing about the SCOUT as well is that it's completely within the breast, so there's nothing hanging out on your way from having the SCOUT placed to the operating room. SCOUT is completely inactive until the handpiece that your surgeon uses during surgery is placed on the skin, which makes the SCOUT active. Some of the benefits of the SAVI SCOUT is it can be placed and you can still undergo imaging like ultrasound, mammogram, or MRI. In addition, it's not radioactive, so there are no precautions that you need to take while the SAVI SCOUT is within you. So the wire has been used for many years, and it does work very well. But now we have the SAVI SCOUT, which allows us to have more flexibility in the way that we localize areas of concern within your breast. Many lesions that we remove in the breast are not able to be felt with your bare hands. It's things that we can only see on imaging. That's why localization is so important. And the SAVI SCOUT allows us to precisely locate areas that we see that are abnormal on your mammogram or areas that have been biopsied on your mammogram or ultrasound. Patient comfort is so much better with the SAVI. It's completely within the breast. You don't have anything sticking out. You can have it placed and go back to work the same day. You can have it placed at the start of your treatment and it will remain in place until the time of your surgery. Orlando Health offers the flexibility and the option to have the SAVI SCOUT placed for localization of areas in the breast and lymph nodes.